down on their first nine possessions, third quarter. Blaine Gabbert, once Deji Kareem, Bernard Pollard blew him up and got flagged.
Yeah, unfortunately, I mean, this is textbook how you're taught, right through the receiver, and a little bit of his helmet caught the headgear. I think that's a most unfortunate call because the intent was not to hit him in the head by any